Hey guys, welcome to the next part of Crusader Kings 3. I am Purist. And welcome to this madness. By the way, update from last part. I tried to figure out how you find the other immortals, but helpfully, the guy doesn't actually tell you how to do it if you're not actually an immortal. Sure, you can do it when you are an immortal, but when you're not an immortal, it doesn't... Yeah. You apparently can't, so... Yeah, that's useful. Also, please make sure to like and subscribe and comment all my grievances that I've obviously committed while playing this game. Anyway, on with the show. I've forgotten her name now. But she died. Now we have Rikisa, who is a drunk, a seductress, and an isolationist. But she also likes ripping people's heads off. So, yeah. That's the thing. I can ransom this guy called Tomo. Cool. Okay. How versus expect? Nah. I am in debt. Thank you for noticing. And declare all while in it. Hey, Denmark's back. Valdemar the Second. Holy crap, you have a lot of troops. 8,000. Bloody hell. I'm crafty. Maybe we should just like expand. It's me all. Wait, that's apparently owned by the Northern Isles. What? The fuck? There we go. Everyone's sucking up to me because I'm the new queen. Also, I meant to do this like a little while ago, but I think I'm going to have to decrease size. Sucks, but I literally can't do anything else. Damn. All right. Find some secrets. Island is split. Monsters split off. Brittany's pretty big. Holy shit, Venice is as well. Too pretentious. Poland. Fenia, Caucasus, excuse me. Which I hate when that happens. You want to sneeze, but it doesn't come. Such a tease. A hunter. Siege Master of Salvo. See, done. Who is this guy? Oh, he's literally a nobody. Oh no. I'm not. Why did I? God damn it. Sheesh. What need to find secrets? Oh no, you're still doing that. Okay, that's fine then. She doesn't. I mean, she could have better view of me, but whatever. A strumpet. Good name. Oh. The Yodam of Smaland. There you go. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, when I do that. Whoa, shit. I'm stumbling all over the place. Oh, that's unfair. What the hell? Oh, the clicking. Oh, the bloody clicking. Did not know that this day will be so fucking strong. Fucking clicking. There we go. Alright. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Estonian. Oh, fucking hell. My God. All right. More clicking. Click. Click. I wish there was a more efficient way to do this. But no. Jesus Christ, fuck me, God damn. Give me shit. Come on. Jesus. Serena Erickson's first in line in succession for Kingdom of Lapland. No one is willing. Arr, boo. Support schemes. So that increased it by how much? 15%. Oh, God damn it. Come on. To snipe it from behind. Come on. Thank you. I am in debt. Well, no shit, I am. I thought this still will be easy. Apparently not. Months. How do you have so many troops, man? 10,000. Okay, that's increased to 43%. Yeah, follow me. Oh, the woods to be such a dangerous place. First, you don't succeed. It's completely fine. Can't you tell? This is super fine. Sorry for snuffling, my nose is stuffy. 20%. On. See, this is, I've downloaded a, I think this is a mod in action. It's like, what if, gets like a whole lot of like world building events. And I think this is one of them. Yeah. This looks like it's based off the ancient Norwegian pastime of flighting, which is basically rap battles. But since I'm a douche, I'm just gonna be to start. Where's a no brain? It's going to the dungeon. Now, yeah. Thanks, some queen. I have things to do. Yeah, I'm a bit shy. Apparently all the ones are just going up here. Oh my lord. By Odin's beard. Another war. This is so great. Okay, I've gained that. Don't go yet. Shh. I think this one's, yeah, a bit more pressing. Claimed on the whole fucking kingdom of Norway. Yeah. There we go. Oh, the clicking in the world. Lucky I have so many, like, you know, I've made so many kids. 'Cause otherwise, this wouldn't have happened. Wouldn't have so many. Whoops. So many allies. Well, I need Texas, so there we go. So look, I can do that too. There we go. Please come quickly. The duck. There we go, just in time. Oh, man. Percent. Do it. 5%. Shit. She was actually there to scare off the real assassin. I succeeded. Definitely wasn't me. Nope. It was a training exercise. It was an unfortunate training exercise. Oh, God. Oh god, that stupid kingdom is like dissolved. That stupid yellow kingdom. Oh no, it's still here. It's just that bit. I thought it would be bone, but I'm actually handling it pretty well. Pretty damn well. I mean, all these allies kind of help a tiny bit, but you know, so good. That's 1%. There we go. Yo. There we go. Now they come. Save the day at the last bloody minute. There we go. Percent. There we go. Ow. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. I mean, this is a hell of a fight back, though. Look at it. great. Come on. Oh, we got another Dynasty Legacy. Man-at-Arms Tanner Efficiency. An advantage plus 5. Hey, Dawn of the First... Second Millennium. Yes. That's how that works, right? I think so. So... We're gradually clawing back. Clawing our way back. Forty days. There we go. Oh yeah, another one. Where's this one gone? Oh, it's just literally for that one. You know what? You can have it. Fuck it. There you go. Oh, the epic music is just like, no, you know what? Fuck it. You can have it. It's fine. I mean, I probably could have won that, but, you know. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit anymore! Fine. May the best woman win. Do this. An opening. Try my steel charm. Defeated. Oh, I'm defeated, fuck. You rule the day you defeated Falkalithitha. Leave me alone to think about this. I mean, it's weird, but because I still gain like the $70, only 70 gold. So I don't know what happened there. Maybe there was a bug. Map. I see you. County of where the fuck is this? Yeah. Yeah, to be honest, you can keep that. Fuck it. getting rid of all my holdings. Holy shit, Ruthenia is big though. Fucking hell. There we go. New perk. Prepared for anything. I am prepared for anything. Alright, I think that's time to hold it off for today. Tomorrow, we'll see if we can win these wars. I mean, the outlook looks good, but then again, stranger things have happened. Until then, please click on some more of my videos. And yeah, I've been Purist, signing off, and I hope you have a great night.